All right, Josh, here's both of the cars. You've got the black 2011 E350 on the left, and the white 2012 E350 on the right. Just wanted to send you a quick video of both the cars so you can get a better idea of what the styling differences are. I did just run them both through the car wash, so I apologize for the water spots, but wanted to show you just how nice both of the cars are. Here's the front of the black 11, and then the front of the white 12. Just to give you an idea what the difference on the wheels are, these are both sport package cars, but we did make a wheel change going from 11 to 12. So you've got the 5 open spoke wheel on the 11, and you've got kind of the twin spoke or twin 5 spoke wheel on the 12. Coming across the sides, identical looks to them. We did talk about the LED lights, how they're curved on the black one and how they're straight on the 12, the white one. Sides are exactly the same. Looking at the backs, again, both identical. As you can see on the right side of the trunk on both the cars, they are both the E350 4MATICs. Key differences on the interior are really minimal. Obviously on the 12 that you looked at, it's a black interior, burl walnut trim, current mileage 37,573, and again nav, you do have the heated seats. You pick up actually almost the exact same equipment, again rear spoiler on both cars. The black one does have the almond interior, so it is a two-tone, again tan seats, black carpets, black dash, but you still have the burl walnut wood trim. Actually, you were right on the miles. It is 26,290. Actually, it's a little bit lower than we both thought. And then again, nav, heated seats. So both have sunroofs at standard on the cars. No other real differences between the two cars though. Gonna look down center lines and across to the side here. So anyway, let me know what you think. Both cars are in excellent shape. Tires, brakes, whole nine yards. So anyway, give me a call. Let me know which one you're leaning towards, and we'll get everything put together, and we'll look forward to seeing your mom Saturday. So when you can, my phone number again, 614-887-7825. Talk to you soon.